Hello friends, welcome back to the Global Studio YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to import SolidWorks files into AutoCAD. So without any delay, let's jump into the video and learn how to import the files into AutoCAD. There are total three methods to import the files into AutoCAD from SolidWorks. The first file format AutoCAD can read is a step file format. I hope all of you know how to export the step file format from SolidWorks. If you guys don't know how to export, then just go to File and click on Save As. Under the Save As type drop-down menu, select the step file format. Here you have two options, AP203 and AP214. And you can save in any of these two formats. Both file formats are supported in AutoCAD. The second file format is the IGS file format. You can open this file format in AutoCAD without any problems. You can use the same previous method to save the file format in a folder. And now let's move to the last step. The third file format is a Parasolid or XT file format. AutoCAD is compatible with this file format as well and able to open the model without any issues. Now all of you know which file formats are compatible. It's time to learn how to open these files in AutoCAD. Go to AutoCAD and select a new 3D template. You cannot open the files if you choose a 2D template and then change the workspace into 3D modeling. You should choose a 3D template to open the formats in AutoCAD. To import the exported formats, go to the AutoCAD icon and select Import. Under the Import menu, choose Other Formats and navigate to the folder where your files are located. Select the file type and click on Open. A notification will appear stating that your import is running in the background. Simply close this window and wait for the completion notification. Once completed, you can click on the notification or right-click on the notification icon to insert the files. But if you are unable to see the model, double click on the middle scroll button or use the zoom command and select the extents to fit the model window. You can now import the step files and IGS files using the same method. If you encounter any difficulties, please let me know in the comments with clear explanations and I will try to provide answers as soon as possible. Additionally, if there are any other formats that work with AutoCAD, please let me know in the comments. I hope this tutorial helpful and clear for all. And with this, we have reached the end of the video. I have many similar videos like this on my channel. Please watch them and also subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. We'll meet again in the next video. Bye bye.